Amazing, ain't it, how we made it and didn't fake it. Life's a disguise, the truth is butt naked. Used to be a time I see it and I say it. Now I understand the woke folks playing. Ain't no revolution, it's televised and digitized. You've been hypnotized and Twitterized by silly guys. Cue to the evening news, make sure you ill-advised. Got you celebrating the generators of genocide. Any good deed is pummel, punish, or penalized. Rulers of the world, it's sliced it up like a dinner pie. Race in a nation told you to identify. Did they take false pride and warfare incentivize? That me and my tribe, we on the ill of high. We accept the role of the villains cause we've been villainized. Stomp to the dirt of the earth, we still gonna rise. Terror don't let me alone cause I solidify. It's like an ill with a license to kill. This is with an attitude of Beverly Hills. Heavy deal with a pocket full of trash we deal. Got a fly hot temper, find it hard to chill. I'm a lifetime member. Me and Jamie Burr Shaw with a knife and a mustache. Tombstones beat, they were nothing to f***
with. Please say this shit again, Mike.
Nothing to f*** with.
What?
You good, T-Minus?
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division encounter. I'm still Well, he's one of the more accomplished strikers in this division. Sprawl and brawl, whatever you want to say, he's going to try to keep this fight standing tonight.
It does not matter how he accomplishes it. All he wants to do is be on his feet and at range, hitting you with the beautiful jab, staying away from the grappling exchanges. You don't accomplish all the things that this man has accomplished over the course of his career without understanding distance. He has great distance management, which then in turn allows him to land all these beautiful diverse kicks, spinning back kick, jumping high kick, so many things he possesses that he will try to use tonight this fight.
Yeah, if this turns into a kickboxing match tonight, most
it's
people
over.
Believe, yeah, his opponent is in a
it's
world
over,
of
JK.
Trouble. All right, so here he is, the former two-time UFC light heavyweight title challenger, Alexander Gustafsson. There was some retirement talk a few years ago, but he seems to have his head screwed on right now. Came back with that huge knockout of Glover Teixeira not all that long ago that many argue was the best performance of his UFC career.
Yes, and I'm glad that Alexander Gustafsson is still here.
Yeah.
Because why would you leave when you still are so valuable to everything that happens in the UFC light heavyweight division? A very, very skilled striker. Underrated wrestling, has scored takedowns on some of the best wrestlers the UFC light heavyweight division has ever seen. Tall, big, great cardio, a fantastic fighter is Alexander Gustafsson.
And he's gonna hang around at least long enough to realize a third crack at that elusive UFC light heavyweight title.
Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight tilt. Gustafsson is 12 years his senior. He is 4 inches taller. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a boxer holding a professional record of 9 wins, no losses. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, the Warrior. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 19 wins, 7 losses. He stands 6'5" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Stockholm, Sweden, Alexander the Molar Gustafsson. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, your referee.
You ready?
Won his knockout streak, really has been the stuff of legend, knocking out contenders left and right. He's won his last 3, all of them by flush knockout. Shades of Vitor Belfort back in 2013. We'll see if he can keep it going here tonight.
Well, we talked about his reach advantage off the top. Made good use of it there with that punch, DC.
Oh, misses with the jab. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Listen, we throw that straight.
The big biggest shot that he's landed all night. A massive uppercut land. Now he's on top of him looking for a finish.
All right, so he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be aplenty from this position.
Oh, nice hook by him there. Not necessarily with full power, but certainly found the desired target.
He's throwing those shots to damage your opponent and set up another shot down the middle. Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one up?
Right to the target. Let's see if his opponent can survive.
I cannot believe he is still standing after taking that punch. Liver kick.
Oh, blocks that kick to the body. Nicely done.
Fantastic takedown.
Gustafson gets the single leg takedown. All right, so you gotta be careful playing on the ground with this guy. You don't want to mess around for too long.
Oh, big punch lands.
Under 2 minutes now to go in round one. All right, he closes the distance, gets the single collar tie. Really timing his shots nicely. Good tempo, very accurate, finding the range with relative ease.
Yeah, he's doing a great job of really overwhelming his opponent with activity.
Trying to find a home for that right hand. Well, one got through. That kick was blocked.
Beautiful strike. What a body kick.
Opponent's compromised, DC.
It's one thing to land a hard shot. It's another thing completely to land a perfect shot. And that was a perfect shot. Superman punch. What a fight.
So that's the end of the round. The cut on the cheek is only getting worse. Thankfully, it is below the eye and not above it, but still a source of adversity for him here. Well, what a round it was, and how about that flying Superman punch at the end of the round? Not a lot of fighters will try it. He did. He executed.
And it worked, right? No discouragement from his opponent to make him not try it. Why not try it? It's working, so why not try it again? If his opponent isn't careful, he will get knocked out and be on a highlight reel for the rest of the time. He turned his entire body into that uppercut, and it landed exactly as he was hoping for.
Body kick is blocked.
Big kick lands.
Whoa!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, he might be out. Trying to stay in this fight. Oh, man, I'm starting to feel bad for the canvas as he lands another takedown there.
He landed another takedown, and he's doing it over and over again. What I am a massive fan of is his cardio, the ability to be able to keep this pace over and over as he hits these takedown attempts. Nice.
Back to their feet here.
Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks. Big punch from the clinch.
Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? Well, he was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't say the same here in this second round. He has really picked up the pace, an uptick in the aggression and the output, and starting to find his range here in the pocket. Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, Johnson.
Yes. Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming, so a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages.
And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be talking about for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 40 seconds of round number 2. Declare the winner by knockout, the Warrior.
All right, so there he is, the man of the moment, celebrating one of the bigger knockout victories of his career. And gotta be nice sometimes with all the hard work that you guys put in when it goes down exactly the way you drew it.
A lot of people talk about doing certain things. It's harder to deliver on those promises you make to the public. Tonight, he did exactly that. Congratulations.
I was born ready, day one. Since a child, I was groomed. I'm just me. And I ain't got no respect for a goon. Why not? Career killers killed by who they love. Brooks are 94 in the split. My plug. Sony, to me, that's like catching chopper. I'm going independent. To me, that's like hitting the lotto. Having me zero nation and owning shit is the model. When Jay, your big homie, and the streets got you. You drop a hit, you get too big, and they forget about you. They say they bosses, but the can't do shit without you. Free my five. I'm out here sick without you. A label, man, I can do this shit without you. I had them bricks before you. You take the talking to me, I ignore you. How my baby mama don't like me when I support you? Hood turned their back on me, but I still represent it. Cause none of you look to take back what I done in it. I'm a done in it, Louis bag gun in it. High fashion, man purse, the drum in it. If it's war, it's murder, you know that comes with it. Bloodline or hustles, that mean my son with it. I'm ready, more ready than ever. Quarter mil for the watch with no bezel. Richard Millie, private jet to the Draco, the Cannon.